this is where it identifies every tape cartridge installed in the unit by reading every barcode. You see it flash. This way it knows where every tape is. And it can hold 24 tapes and automatically select any one of the 24 on demand. Pretty cool.
Oh, Jen Asdod has sent us...